you like dogs, you should read Murphy Meets the Chipmunks. He meets the chipmunks and he is fat.
Murphy is awesome because he's a dog and he is soft.
If you want to find out what happened, you should read this book.
We did like when Murphy gets fat.
This is Dylan Tate Sykes reporting for York Elementary, and we get Murphy Meets the Treadmill 6 Books.